It only lasted about 20 minutes, but it had everyone on the beach mesmerised. The giant twister sucking up thousands of litres of water, throwing it high into the sky above. The water spout, an impromptu tourist attraction.
I thought that was awesome out there. I've never seen anything like it. And this gushing fountain.
I think it's pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was kind of scary.
It was very, very exciting. Everyone was stopping and taking photos.
For others, it meant an instant science lesson.
What was going up the funnel?
Water.
It caused a short delay to Lane Beachley's Surf Classic event at Manly and was even visible from the city. This camera was on the Opera House forecourt. The water spout spawned by a thunderstorm making its way north up the coastline, combined with warmer seawater.
The water spout is actually just a tornado that's over water. Now, typically they are weaker than the land tornadoes, with winds generally below 100 kilometres per hour.
Strong enough to cause a boat some trouble, but curious swimmers rest assured the human body just a little too heavy to be whisked skywards. Daniel Sutton, 10 News.